I'm Sudhakar Reddy Udumala, Editor Investigation of Times of India, Hyderabad. Currently, I'm at Pedda Madaram village of Parigi Mandal in Vikarabad district. I'm with the family of Padmamma, her husband Bandaya, Shahbad Bandaya. He passed away in 2018, and following which there is a second suicide in this family. Her son Naresh also died. He consumed pesticide and died while her husband died of hanging.
Peru Padmamma, nama bharta peru Bandaya. Kavuluku naa moodu ekaralu yesukuni untimi sir. Anla aana kottaka panta vandaledu. Nalugu allala patti ellindi first sir. Nalugu allala patti elthe meeda vadda sir. Meeda vaddaka malla sir ki malla emanna yeltado mani malla patti pettinam sir. మూడు వల్లాలు నారెళ్ళింది అది మీద పడ్డాయి సార్ పైసలు అక్కడిక్కడ తిరిగి ఏం చేద్దాము ఇంతగానం అప్లైనాయి ఎట్లా తీరవాలి ఏం చేయాలి అని మస్తు ఫస్ట్ అనుకున్నాం సార్ ఫస్ట్ అనుకుంటే ఎవ్వరు ఏమి ఇయ్యలేరు ఇక ఏం చేయాలి అని మేము బాసన్లు కడగానికి నేను పోయినా ఆయన ఏమో ఇంట్లో కూర్చుని ఉన్నాడు కూర్చొని ఫస్ట్ అనుకుని ఊరేసుకొని చనిపోయింది సార్ అప్పుల గురించి
దే ఆర్ ఫార్మర్స్ దే ఓన్ 3 acres of land. They are cultivating cotton. Due to debts from private lenders and from the bank, both our husband Bandaya and Padmamma both owe 1 lakh each to the bank, around 3.5 lakh to the private lenders. So due to the pressure to repay the money they borrowed, her husband committed suicide, and her son Naresh has been going to the government MRO office asking for ex gratia, but government officials citing lack of budget despite sanction of money, so they didn't release the money. So the family has been suffering, and Naresh committed suicide following this 3 months ago. So the family is now left with the woman, the widow, her other son. So they are requesting government for early release of the budget. There are 400 similar families in Telangana pre Raitu Bima suicides, most of them. Because Raitu Bima is a farmer insurance where a farmer commits suicide, he gets insurance. But all these cases are pre Raitu Bima. So though there was a bill in High Court which for specifically for Nalgonda district filed by Raitu Swarajya Vedika. The orders were passed and are following High Court intervention. However, in this case, in other district, it's not being implemented.
My name is Naveen. I am part of Raitu Swarajya Vedika. I am with Padmamma's family. Now, Padmamma is asking for help from the government to release the 6 lakhs ex gratia and also talk to the money lenders to not to pressurize her. And waive all the debts her family owns, and even she has no place to stay right now. They are living in someone else's place, which is very sad state. You can all see now. Even from Raitu Swarajya Vedika, we are requesting government to release the ex gratia as soon as possible.
Naresh has called up Kisan Mitra helpline. The helpline also processed went up to the MRO, but it was stuck at the MRO. Due to this, he committed suicide. This is the second suicide in the family of a farmer, which is a rare instance. So what it looks like, there is a lot of despair, a lot of sorrow in these families, and government has to look into these demands and ensure that these families get the ex gratia. Thank you.